another guy there. He's out. Get her down, Mike.
Chuck Becker is out of the race car. Put your hands together for him, please. Oh. So those are the two cars fighting for the championship. Chuck Becker, Mike Kirby race around Billy Wurmsbecker to take the lead. And Wurmsbecker was the point leader, and Becker got together. And Chuck got upside down. Looks like his son was also involved. Brandon Becker slid to a stop, along with Brian Clark. So that was four cars running in the top five.